Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, Confessions of a Gaming Mum. So we're back with Ellie, and we've just killed everyone in this place. All the rattlers, are they called? The arseholes that keeping everyone as slaves. So how long do you think it will be until I die? Seeing as I got through the skin of my teeth last episode, because I've got like. Got hardly any health, no medipacks, so yeah, it's not going to be fun. So let's just see what they've got available for me. Come on, give me something. You gotta give me something. Do that. Okay, so now we have slightly better health. There's still no medipacks. Okay, that's everything up here. Got the house over here. Okay, we got everyone. What is it? Before I go in there, because someone's obviously going to jump out on me. I'm so trusting. Go around the outside. Oh, nothing. Okay. Did just like modify it, so yes. I feel slightly better. Don't need to worry about a silencer right now because I've got some, yeah, some arrows. Me no speak of the English. Out here, I'm assuming.
It's all around building. There it is.
I just hear a clicker. Yeah, I can't do anything about that.
assholes.
Mm-hmm. No, it's not coming this way. Damn it.
Yes.
Cole! Ambush! Ambush! I think it came from over there!
Where's the clicker? Over there.
Come on, spread out. We're not alone here.
Oh shit, I thought it was a clicker. Oh, fuck off. There's someone over there. Can't tell where that clicker is. I know the runner's there. That was easy enough. Nothing here.
go, guys. No one in this area.
Yes. Oh, shut and fall. If I can shoot it, I doubt it, but you never know. Yay! Go! Someone up there. How did that not get you?
Seen her yet?
Where is she hiding?
Shit! Fuck! Get
that was
down!
Waste. I've got the bloody fences to hide behind, that's not fair. I can grab that. Oh, people, stop walking behind things. I see you. Oh, shit. Ooh. What can I craft? Yes.
Fuck me.
Get down!
How many of them are there? I'm hoping it's just him then. Anymore. I think that's it. The fact that music's calmed down. That weren't too bad. I think I did better than I did yesterday. I just had to make sure the cabin was still running. yes. 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 Oh. That's not pretty. There's stuff everywhere. This is great. What's in there? What even is that? I'm just running through all the slush. Nice. From. Shit. I mean, there's more. Now we're done. Yeah, I'm not convinced we're done, because she's not saying anything. There's a lot of stuff here. We're gonna have like a big tete-a-tete with Abby again. And this time I'm gonna play as Ellie. That's what it feels like right now. You know what, I'll swap. Where is the other one? It's this way, wasn't it? In the cupboard. Yeah. A nice machete. That'll do.
Let's get back out and check around. Where did I not check? Yes, that's where the clickers were, wasn't it? No, that was where the runner was. Stairs inside then. Obviously they got the clickers. Jenny, sending along some extra beef, grapefruit and potatoes I just got. They've been impressed with how many strays I've captured and wanted to reward me. We're seeing the best crop we've had since we settled here. Please make sure my mum gets fatty cuts. She looked too skinny last time I saw her, Pat. It's one of those things, it can't be like... So you get some people that get rewarded for being absolute dicks to other people to help protect their family, but it's still a shitty thing to do. Oof. I'm full. Give me stuff I'm not full on. Yes. What can I make? Yes, I think that's that. I don't know if this is going to hide me, but you never know.
No! Mateo! We're under attack! It came from that way!
How can you not see me?
Shit! It came from over there!
Gonna throw one. Jesus, how many? Oh, and I better sign off. So yeah, hope you enjoyed that, guys. If you did, leave a like, subscribe if you haven't already. You can also follow me on social media as well if you haven't already. All the links are down below. And on that note, I'll say love you guys, and I shall see you all in the next video. Bye.